Hey guys, Claylex here. Welcome back to another episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. Last time went off. Arthur got pretty fucked up by the O'Driscolls and had to cauterize his wound in the shoulder. But now he's back. He's okay. Yeah.
Real treacherous.
Joyce.
Real treacherous. I've been here before.
Have you?
Yes. Funny how things turn out. Quite how you expected.
No, I don't suppose it is.
What you shooting?
Eagles. You know, the images, they really are beautiful. All thanks to you. I'd be some poor creature's bad meal by now, many times over, but for you.
It's my pleasure. Please, step away from the cliff edge. Yeah, they're beautiful. But unlike you, they can fly.
Choo-choo. You really must think I'm a buffoon, don't you? You think I'm such a dimwit, I'd just slip off the edge of a cliff?
No, but, well, maybe a little.
Lisa, I'm dense, but not that dense. This area is quite safe. Quite, quite. Oh, oh!
Damn!
You're right. I am that much of a buffoon. Please put me out of my misery.
Jeez.
You know what? Bugger the Eagles, I'm going home. You know, I really did get some amazing pictures. Thanks to you. And somehow, I haven't quite broken my neck.
You take care.
And you too, sir.
Oh, let's see. What's the next one? Oh, Bill? Oh, let's see. Bill oversaw about a job. Okay. Yeah, so it's like, I just checked on the wiki. It's like, on the RDR2 wiki, you gotta wait till, like, chapter 4 to get the Missouri Foxtrotter, which I want. It's like, because, you know, I got a lot of money. I could buy it. It's only like a 1K. Yeah, it's like 1K for it, so it shouldn't be that bad. Yeah, and I did cave in and, like, cut a bit of Arthur's hair and, like, shaved off most of the beard because I was like, yeah, I still want to keep that look for a little longer. Oh, damn it. Ah.
Damn it.
Such an idiot. Let's see, I got some. Hold on. I don't want to put it. I'm not want to put it down. I want. Because my dumbass was rushing. Oh, give me a second.
Just like before, mi amigo, you shoot four birds out of the sky before me, you win. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah, there they go. Shoot!
Okay, at least,
man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. So watch out next time. You'll see.
And people, yeah, so I keep saying, like, oh, he's gonna hurt you. It's like, nah, not really. They're just like competitive sports guys. Yeah, it said it was like, oh, your hair's already pomaded, and I'm like, it's like, I don't think so. Yes, hopefully, like I said, hopefully next week is next week or so, like around September is like when I finish up chapter 4. I keep thinking maybe just go to, maybe go to camp real quick so I can, slick my hair in. If it is, like, hasn't already, just want to check. Yeah, and I also put the volume higher so I could appeal closer, cause like I listen to myself, I'm like, yeah, it's way too low. Yeah, it's like rest up only for a little bit. I just gotta slick my hair. It's like, really? Doesn't look like I... Alright, at least do that mission with Bill. Yeah, I still got like 19 minutes or so I got time. What the fuck? What the fuck? Fucking Sean! You bastards! Damn it. I can't believe that. Not me being dead, but I guess I was excited. Thank you.
mouth slap.
Better in here, not there.
Damn it. Oh my God, Sean. Fuck.
Well, how the hell was I to know?
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy on him, Morgan. He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you. Same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out. Except when it's your goddamn fault.
You don't know what you're talking. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself.
Oh, you act so.
He does. He doesn't. He doesn't care about anybody but himself.
I've ridden with you boys close on what? 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do it.
You only do. Yeah, you only been in the game for 6 months, man. Oh God, I gotta like go on you, like go. Oh God.
He was like an annoying little brother to me. What fun we had riding together.
Fuck.
What a goddamn mess we're making of things.
Or to you try to fight gravity. Fuck. Even Truant. What the fuck? I'm more sad, I can admit. He was like annoying. No Confederate gold, but a shitload of trouble. Yeah, it's like Dutch is basically. Yeah, Dutch is going to war. Like, he's going to war with these people now. The Greys killed Sean, like, he's not gonna accept it. This is bad, man. Yeah, maybe I'll just keep going. Oh, careful. I gotta pay attention. Oh, I'm sorry. Because I keep looking at my phone. Like, I'll keep going until, I finish chapter 4. I feel like, oh, how long chapter 4 could it be? And then, like, this shit happens. I'm like, fuck. They're gonna have to move soon after this. No, you didn't, they didn't, he didn't tell them.
Arthur, have you seen that boy, Jack?
No. Oh.
Where's my goddamn son? Where is he? Where's my son? They took him, didn't they? They took my son.
Who took him?
We think the Braithwaite woman took him.
Oh.
Kieran saw a couple of fellows sound like Braithwaite boys.
Where's my son? If anything, where is my son, Dutch Vandalin?
We will find him. We will bring him back to you. And we will kill any fool that had the temerity to touch one hair on that boy's head. Abigail, you have my word.
Just get me back, my son.
I will get that boy back, so help me God. Right now.
Dutch, we just heard about Jack. You need some extra guns?
Yeah, why not? Micah, Kieran, anyone strange turns up, you kill him. Rest of you, let's ride. Okay. Let's go get that boy back.
Oh man, so they like.
Yeah, we just got shot to hell by the Greys in town. I know, I heard about John too. I don't want to even think about that.
Yeah, right. So the entire, like, most of the male gang members. Yeah, because that's his son. That's my boy.
How the hell did they get to him?
I don't know. But we are getting him back and they will pay. I promise you that.
What about the gold?
Who gives a damn about the gold? They got Jack. I hate to bring it to you, but I don't think there is any gold. But if there is, it's hidden somewhere no one knows.
What?
I've turned every stone.
Christ's sake, Hosea.
After all that, another perfect scam. They underestimated them.
No, they underestimated us. Enough talk. There is no point arguing how we got here. This is where we are. And we are going to fix it. So come on.
Yeah, from my friend, like, he says this is probably one of the best parts of the entire game. We basically just go to the mansion. Like, yeah, we're just going to shoot the place up. Yeah, because I was excited, but I didn't know.
Okay, get your hands right. Nobody makes a move until I say so.
I didn't think that, yeah, I didn't think, like, they'd actually go to the mansion to save Jack. I thought they just wanted to get in there to get the gold. But yeah, like, every corner they turn, like, it gets all fucked up, man. Like, ugh. It's like the ultimate standoff. Here we go, baby.
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
He just like says it like that, like damn.
Down.
Hold on a sec. Man. I'm sorry for that. Like, I had to do something.
Listen to Dutch.
I don't expect you to understand this, but I have never been more proud of you than I am right now. But you're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
You're right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
The boy will be fine. Of course, Marston scared Rock. We killed all those people. We stirred up all that trouble. Nothing.
No. No. Not for nothing. For living. Now we get that boy back. And we go.
Trust me. Hey, Dutch. We got a problem.
Not a problem.
Fuck. A solution. Come on, man.
Hey, fine people. Mr. Vanderlyn. Mr. Matthews, I presume.
Winkle.
Ah, good day, sir. Agent Milton, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan, nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware of this. This is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity. And basic decency was outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized. It's man so in love with greed, he has forgotten himself and found only appetites.
And as a consequence, that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please, and hang the rest of us? Messiah, these lost souls you led so horribly astray.
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mr. Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vanderlyn. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
You came for me? Risk life and limb in this den of low lives, murderers, so that they might live. Huh? Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these folk, Dutch. Just you.
In that case, it'd be my honor to join you. Excuse me, friends. I have an appointment to keep.
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake. Follow me.
We have got something. Something to live and die for. How awful for us.
Mr. Milton, stop following us. We'll be gone soon.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools! Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off him, boy.
What now? We get out of here. We quit. Any ideas?
I know a big old house. Hidden in the swamps outside Saint Denis. I'm sure they'll find us eventually, but it should buy us a few days.
A few days? All we need?
There's a spot out by Shady Bell. Lenny and I got into that dispute with the previous occupiers. The place is well hidden.
You and Arthur, I'd have to make sure no one else has moved in. Lenny, we'll follow those fools out of here. Make sure that they leave.
John, we'll get Jack back. We'll get going. Rest of you, get packing!
Come on, John. This is crazy.
God, that's... This is fucked.
It's gonna be all right, John.
We should be going for Jack.
We will. We have to move everyone first before that bastard Milton comes back with an army. We ain't no use to Jack in jail or at the end of a rope.
I don't even know what to think no more.
Just gotta keep our cool. Be smart about this.
Smart? Are you joking? Too much noise once again. But you were right to us. I mean, how many people we killed the past few weeks?
Far too many.
It's not playing his game. Who's that you do? Involved in those two families? Master con men working their magic.
They thought there was a lot of gold.
Yeah, they thought there was money. Ain't there always?
Look, Marston, I don't know what to tell you. Things don't always work out. That ain't nothing new.
Jack's gone. We lost Sean, Mac, Davey, Jimmy. And for what?
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
But one day, we need to start learning from our mistakes.
Come on, it ain't all bad. We've had a rocky run. We'll be okay. We'll get through.
Yeah, Dutch will fix it. Dutch will come up with a big plan. Right now, every plan gets us into worse trouble. We're getting further from where we're meant to be going.
Now, you can't put all this on Dutch. You're worked up. Rightly so. All right? You're just down this path to the left here. Now, I was saying, don't get too far in your head with all this. You'll never get out.
It's a goddamn mess. That poor kid. We chose this life. He didn't.
I don't know. I think this life chose us. That's it up ahead.
Four walls and a roof. We're moving up in the world.
You ain't seen inside it yet.
Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Yeah, only for like a couple days, not... Yeah, only for a couple days, not like, you know, there.
Get bounty hunters, the freedmen, the carpet baggers, the army of criminals who stole our land and our government. I survived them all. Our fight will live on.
Jesus! See, give me a second.
Here, give me a hand moving these bodies. I want the others walking into this. Follow me.
Yeah, like I said, just keep recording until I finish chapter 4 if I can. Jeez, I have to like pick them up. Yeah, like let me. Yeah, sorry if this takes a while. I gotta like dump these, and it's like, no offense to Rockstar, you could easily fast forwarded this. I don't need to like get these bodies, go unless like they want to help me out. But I don't. Oh, whoops, wrong one. Yeah, so like apologies if like takes a little bit. Jeez, sorry, like. Yeah, sorry, I'll right back. Okay, back. Sorry, it was a bit of a neighbor neighbor dispute.
Look at this eighth wonder of the civilized world, Sandini. I keep
okay. Excuse me.
Maybe start with the saloons. Anyone who can put us in contact with them.
Of course. What about Pinkertons?
I'm fairly sure nobody followed us. We moved out fast. We should be safe for a few days here.
Yeah.
I think we need to move a little further. Put some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those two families, losing Sean. I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed the paradise lay somewhere in the west for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe.
I'm still thinking about it. Then true.
Whatever we do, we'll need more money.
Jeez. Man, wow, look at all those factories.
Big cities.
Always repellent.
Exactly.
I'll find you in there. Go see what you can figure out.
Yes.
Oh, this is chapter 4. Oh. Yeah, it's like, well, that's going to be the end of the episode. Thanks, everybody, for watching. I'll be back next week to do more and start the Saint Denis segment. Maybe get some stuff on here while I'm in there. So thanks, everybody, for watching. As always, I'll see you guys later.